Hi, I'm Tom Colota, Senior Manager of Industry Partnerships here at Autodesk. And today, I'm at Autodesk University talking to customers of CSC, one of our industry partners, and Autodesk. So today with me is Grant Doherty with Martin & Martin. So Grant, tell me a bit about Martin & Martin.
So Martin & Martin, we do a pretty large variety of buildings, mostly industrial and commercial, and they include anything from arenas and other sporting venues, one such as Coors Field. We also do different hospitals, and we do redesigns as well. One of the bigger projects that we're working on right now is also the working on the Capitol building in Colorado, redesigning that and kind of retrofitting that as well.
Excellent. And can you tell me a little bit about maybe a specific project in which you used Autodesk products together with CSC's products?
Yeah, one of those projects was the Western States Fieldhouse up in Gunnison, Colorado. So on the Western States Fieldhouse, we actually have a few different segments, one of which is the actual arena.
Okay.
And the arena is about 300 by 200 square feet, or 300 by 200.
Okay.
And it has no columns or anything because it has to be free and clear for the field underneath. And so that's one of them that we originally started working with CSC and the Autodesk products.
And what challenges did you encounter initially, and how did the Autodesk Revit structure with CSC, and which CSC product did you use? Was it Fast Track?
We actually used a few different ones. We used Fast Track,
okay.
And we also used CSC TEDS. One of the bigger challenges that we had with this project is since it's in Gunnison, which is kind of higher up in the elevation there in Colorado, mm-hmm. it has pretty high snow loads. And also because it's an arena, it has lots of different stepping roofs and things like that. And so you're going to have a fairly large impact of snow drifts and things like that.
Right.
So we were able to use CSC TEDS to go in and figure out what the snow loads were and what the impact was, and then take that information directly into Fast Track and run the analysis and actually get a code design through Fast Track.
Wow, so would you say that the benefit here of using Fast Track and TEDS with Revit structure made things a little bit more faster or more efficient for you in your process? What was the benefit?
We're not required to maintain multiple models. We're able to use the information from one to the next. And so instead of having to try to maintain the information in one model and verifying it against the other model, it all is kind of collaborative together inside, and all the information kind of talks to each other.
Okay, that's really interesting. So I'm just kind of curious, from your perspective, what would you say, seeing how we're working so closely with CSC, and CSC is an industry partner of Autodesk, how does that make you feel as a customer? What's the value to you?
The value to us is that with CSC working closely with Autodesk, they're actually now able to do a true integration, which everybody has said that they've had for years, but the integration really hasn't been all that seamless in the past. And so now with the two different companies kind of coming together and working together, there's this much more smooth integration between Autodesk Revit and the CSC products such as Fast Track.
Nice. So it's making your life easier.
It is.
Which is the intent. We want to make your life easier as our customers. So it's great. We really appreciate our partnership with CSC. And when we can see that it's actually adding value to you, our joint customer, makes us happy. Well, hey, Grant, thank you so much. I really appreciate your time, and enjoy the rest of AU.
Great, thank you.
Thanks. All right.